1947. A Stan Jones composition was a big hit in 49 for Vaughn Monroe and his orchestra. And even though it's a staple in the Great American Songbook, I'm doing this one first for you, Chuck, because this song actually harks back to an ancient Celtic legend of the Banshee host, the devil's herd. Relentlessly, though futilely pursued through the cloven skies by the ghost riders. 1, 2, 3,